Thanks, Sam. Thanks, Megan. I am joined by Liv Morgan. And Liv, you were so close to winning Elimination Chamber and punching your ticket to WrestleMania. But do you feel as though since you've come back, you've just been met with obstacle after obstacle on this revenge tour?
Yeah, I do. It's funny that you say that. My whole life has been obstacle after obstacle. So I'm really no stranger to it, whether it's Nia Jax wanting to involve herself in my business, whether it's Becky Lynch wanting to make every single thing about her. It doesn't matter, because one thing will always remain the same. And it's that the very last stop of the Liv Morgan revenge tour is and always will be Rhea Ripley and the Women's World Championship. So I'm not going to cry about it, Kathy Kelly. And if I were you, I'd just watch me.
Send it back to you guys.
Thank you so much. Well, ladies, tonight you talk the talk, then you walk the walk. Safe to say, message sent. So what now?
Well, I'll give a free submission lesson to the Kabuki Warriors. You take your hand, raise it, drop it, raise it, drop it, speed it up a little bit. That's going to be your only chance.
Shayna, wait, let's be honest. They won't even have a chance to do tapping. We don't need lessons for that. They'll be asleep by the time they even think about doing this.
Yeah.
Look, Kabuki Warriors, we get it. Candice and Indy, they were the easy choice in Australia, but we actually beat them twice.
Great point.
In under what, 3 minutes, both matches?
Another great point.
Huh. So, it's time to stop taking the easy way out and take the hard way.
Hey, spit shine those titles up real nice for us so that we can take them home.
You don't have to spit shine them, but you get what they're saying. Back to you guys.
Megan, thank you so much. Drew, a lot of people in the WWE universe talking about your conversation with Seth freaking Rollins tonight. And he did raise an interesting question. If you were to win the World Heavyweight Championship at WrestleMania, in your mind, what would that look like?
A champion that actually represents Raw through and through. Think about Seth as he's always looking for the latest angle. You know, what's hot, what can he latch himself onto? It's been happening his whole career, from The Shield to Cody's return to Punk's return, now The Rock's return. With Drew McIntyre as champion, it'll be all about Raw and the world title. Simple, the way it should be.
All right, thank you for your time. Well, Megan, Sam, as I toss it back to you, it seems the vision for Drew McIntyre is crystal clear.
Born to be the greatest of all time. This is where I draw the line. Can't stop my shine. They know it's my time. Let the world know I've arrived. I'm on the rise. Unstoppable.